I feel like exposing our educators to professional development is very important. I think authentic feedback during walkthroughs is very beneficial. Time for teachers to collaborate within the building, but amongst other schools, is very important. That is going to be our focus for our traditional year next year, having PLC time embedded for professional development for ReadyGen.